And she is very respected, well known, as I said, that she has been an integral part of the startup ecosystem in many companies. In fact, very recently, she has won the IFPCI FLO Innovation Award, Influential Woman Award for the year 2021 for her extraordinary contribution in the field of innovation ecosystem. As a chairman, she keeps on saying, and I love to quote her, that she says, supporting the startup is her job, but supporting elders is something which is her passion. Also present with me is Mr. Aparthin Chattopadhyay. He has been a part of leading organization of many companies like the Times Group, ICICI Bank, Tata Air, JGM Insurance, and Loyalty One program. He has successfully led path-breaking innovation in the field of marketing by being a co-founder of iMint, which is India's first annual coalition, Pan-India coalition loyalty program, which we now known as Payback. So he gave up his corporate career gave into the idealism that he need to use his expertise in improving the quality of life and betterment of elders of the society. So fueled by his desire to give something back to the society, he has successfully co-founded Support Elders Private Limited.
Okay, so this is the medical emergency device which we give to our members. So on the right hand side, if you see, there is a button. All they have to do is press the button. So now if you can see, if you can zoom in, it shows SOS and the call is going.
It has been answered now. So our alarm center.
This is Sukhwant. I am doing a test call. Are you able to hear me?
So
just this is a test call. Okay. Thank you.
So basically, it has connected to the alarm center. They know in the alarm center that